We're live with a developing story. Bullets hit an Omaha elementary school, and you can still see the damage tonight. One bullet even gets through the wall, hitting a television there. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brady Peterson. A gym teacher discovered the bullet holes at Martin Luther King Elementary, just off 37th and Maple.
And KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitson joins us live with this developing story. Adrian?
Omaha police and Omaha Public Schools tell me they think that the shooting happened sometime over winter break while students were not in the building, even though those holes were not discovered until Thursday and first reported to police on Friday.
An empty playground on a sunny but cold Sunday outside Martin Luther King Elementary near 37th and Maple. Police think the building was empty when not one, not two, but seven bullets hit the west wall of the gymnasium. According to the police report, the gym teacher located the bullet holes, including the three that penetrated the wall. And a hole was found in an adjacent interior wall where a 27-inch Philips TV combo in a utility area was struck and penetrated as well. Omaha Public Schools spokesperson Dave Patton tells me they alerted parents that Friday about the incident and that the school is still committed to providing a safe area for education. Omaha police tell me they believe the shots might have come as someone fired in celebration for New Year's, but there were so many shot spotter calls in that area December 31st that it's hard to tell. According to the report, officers reviewed shot spotter activity in that area during the past 40 days. Then conducted a canvass of the area west of the school, including Binney Street, which resulted in no witnesses or suspects.
And myself and my photographer walked around the neighborhood today, knocking on doors, trying to reach out to families in the area. Only one woman answered the door, and when I told her what had happened at the school, she just said she was surprised that the bullets had actually hit the school. Other than that, as I said before, police and Omaha Public Schools say that there was no one inside the building when they believe that the shots were fired sometime around December 31st, again, in celebration for New Year's. Reporting live outside of OPD headquarters, Adrian Whitson, KETV, News Watch 7.